Morning, sir. Can I help you?
Yes, we've booked on your flight for America.
Oh, we don't fly to America. Oh, the American flight. On the plane. Oh, yes. Oh, we do that all right. Safe as houses. No need for panic.
Is it really 37 and 6?
30 bob. I'm robbing myself.
30 bob?
25. £2 the pair of you. That's without insurance.
Well, how much is it with insurance?
£102. That's including the flight.
How long will it take?
Let me put it this way. No idea.
6 hours.
Six?
Five. 10 for the pair of you.
Oh, is it a jet?
Well, no, it's not so much a jet. It's more your Triumph old engine with wings.
When are you taking off?
3,300 hours.
What?
2,600 hours for the pair of you. Have the injections, you won't care.
What injections?
Barley sugar injections, calm me down. They're compulsory, border trade, promise.
Oh, I don't like the sound of injections.
Right. Brip, brip. Hello? Yes, right. You've got to make your mind up straight away if you're coming or not.
Yes. Yes.
Right, you can't change your mind. I'll ring the departure lounge. Hello? Two more on the way, Mrs. Turpin.
Ah. Now, the duty-free trolley is over there. There's some lovely drop scones and some duty-free broccoli and there's fresh Eccles cakes. You're allowed 200 each on the plane.
And the very fast plane company announced the departure of Flight 1 to over the hills and far away. Well, passengers for Flight 1, please assemble at Gate 1. Passengers are advised that they can still plenty of time to buy Eccles cakes.
Nearly ready.
Will passengers please get ready for their barley sugar injections?
Today, we all take vow. Today, we smash the enemy fleet. We smash.
That's Mr. Kamikaze, the pilot. He's very nice, really. But make sure he stays clear of battleships.